you to see our next recipient. The fastest woman in history, Paula Radcliffe.
Hello everyone. It's a great honor for me to be back in New York and to be asked to be inducted into the Hall of Fame. It's a magical time of the year when the marathon takes over the city, takes over Central Park. We heard a video about Greta Weitz, one of the first women to be inducted into the Hall of Fame, and somebody whose spirit and inspiration lives on for so many of us female athletes, one of the biggest titles and inspirations in my career. And I think that Lorna really pulls together everything that was magic about Greta, the person that she was, and the way that she excelled on all surfaces. Lorna has won titles on the cross country, excelled on the track, and really excelled on the road. Following those footsteps, but more than that, I think it's the person that she is, the inspiration that she is to those girls back in Kenya, to all of the Kenyan athletes, the difference that you've made with the High Altitude Training Centre that you set up back there, and also in Holland and in Europe, just to show those girls, as well as showing so many of us, to go out and to give it the best we can, be the best we can, discover that person and discover what you can achieve, but never forget about the other people. You're inspiring and behind you, and they're looking up to you. Congratulations, Lorna.
What we've been doing, promoting learning and impacting others. Thank you so much.